This is what single people do. They try other people on and see how they fit. But everybody's an adjustment. Nobody's perfect. There's no such thing as a perfect. Come on.
Work hard. Work will save you. Work is the only thing that will see you through this.
I was just taking her hand to help her out of a car. And I knew it. It was like
magic.
Well, she looks like my third grade teacher. I hated my third grade teacher. Wait a minute. She is my third grade teacher.
What is tiramisu?
You'll find out.
What is it?
You'll see.
Some woman is going to want me to do it to her, and I'm not going to know what it is.
If you play this backwards, it says Paul is dead.
Yeah, I know.
Do you believe in heaven?
I never did. The whole idea of an afterlife, but now I don't know.
How do I look?
Great.
Huh? Do I look okay? Do I look all right? I look stupid. I look like I'm trying too hard. I was going to get a haircut, but then I just look like I got a haircut. Everyone thinks Brooks Robinson is the greatest.
It's a sign.
I'm out of here. Goodbye. Good night. I love you. Yeah, we don't see a lot of potatoes around here. We're rice men. Hello.
It was like I knew her or something. It was weird.
You mean like a deja vu thing?
It was a very French deja vu-ish kind of thing.
Oui.
Well, I cried at the end of the Dirty Dozen.
Well, who didn't?
Because Jim Brown was throwing these hand grenades down these air shafts. And Richard Jekyll and Lee Marvin were sitting on top of this armored personnel carrier that dressed up like Nazis. Trini Lopez. He busted his neck when they were parachuting down behind the Nazi lines.
Stop it.
Don't go rolling in poison ivy as soon as I leave the house. Or lock yourself in a closet or do anything that makes you need stitches. If your finger falls off, it's staying off. No one's gonna pack it on ice and take it to the hospital so you can be a breakthrough in laser surgery.
I'll tell you what I'm doing this weekend. I'm getting laid. 1990s and nobody is getting laid. I'm the only man in America who is getting laid this weekend, and I haven't been laid that much. Six girls in college, maybe seven. How long have you been standing there?
Forever.
What did you hear me just say?
Six girls in college, maybe seven.
Seven?
Eight! Mary Kelly!
I hate you!
That's good! You'll have a lot to tell Oprah how your dad destroyed your life because he had to go up for a weekend special at the Holiday Inn.
Money!
You are my family. You're all I've got.
I thought she'd be here. I thought she'd come.
We're doing okay, aren't we? I mean, are we okay? Are we all right? I mean, so far, have I done anything really stupid?
No.
Have I screwed it up for the both of us?
No.
It's you.
It's me.
I saw you. In the street.
Are you Annie? Yes.
Shall we?
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.